First, I applied high gloss Mod Podge that I purchased at Walmart to two reindeer ornaments that I purchased at Dollar Tree. Then I sprinkled gold glitter that I purchased at Dollar General to both of my ornaments. I shook off the excess glitter. To seal my glitter, I used Mod Podge High Gloss Spray. Then I used Fix All Adhesive and Gorilla Hot Glue to attach my reindeer ornaments to two chalkboard frames that I purchased at Dollar Tree as well. Once my glue dried, these projects were complete. Next, I'll show you my final products. These frames already have a stand on the back, and they also have a hook so that you could hang them on the wall. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss my next DIY.